break from right here.
The white ball is already right there, bro.
Look at this dude. Wait till you see the floor. No.
We're going to the pool, not recording, bye.
They blowing money fast on this side, nigga. Catch up, nigga. I think I'm Big Meech. Larry over. Whipping work. Hallelujah. One nation. Underdog. Real. Getting money from the start. I think I'm Big Meech. Larry over.
Expose him! Expose him!
Right. You don't know about that vlog, why?
Oh, he skipped it. Oh, really?
Yeet! Better get your camera. Play next. Really bad, at least it's
I'll
be climbing stuff.
Hold on, lose the focus.
I got you.
You're stressed for less. ODB.
ODB.
What do you think they're gonna say when we walk in with the camera? You wanna hold it?
Yeah, I'll hold it. Give it to me then.
Is it going?
Yeah.
ODB.
Bang, bang, bang.
See if they got any fire.
That's the first pickup.
Bro, Ethan, I lost my sunglasses at baseball practice. They were on my bat, and then Keelan got them. I could never find them.
I think I am.
Boom, boom, boom.
Ooh, low key though. A North Face?
No.
Wait. No? North Face?
Yeah. North
North Face?
Low key, I don't want two blues and it's a double XL.
Oh, bro, you can fit that. You're getting on the fat side.
Height beast and only go for Barcelona. Oh my gosh.
Let's see if they got the size 20 Kobe's. Oh, what's? Oh my!
These are size 20.
Compare those on your head. Compare those to your head.
That's clickbait.
Bro, these are like size. These are size 20 right here. These are actually looking good.
Oh, what size are they?
Like 12 and a half.
But didn't you say your foot can fit from anywhere from 9 to 10 nope, and a half?
8 to 9 to this. I get the Lincolns out here. Call me Lincoln Park.
Call him Lincoln.
Ooh. If there are ones.
You know, I just can't wait to get our candy, you know?
So we won in 2K, me and him, against Easton and Harrison. We won that candy.
I think we have another rematch coming up.
I don't Dominique Wilkins, Kyrie Cheese.
I'll play you again with that.
We never lost to them with Dominique Wilkins.
Never lost with Dominique Wilkins.
Yeah, that's the first time you played us with Dominique Wilkins.
No, we played you with Allen Iverson and
Dominique. Yeah, we played you last time and took that. We gave you that L and took that dub.
I think we actually lost to Dominique Wilkins the next time that we played. Kansas City Oysters. I'm finna cop me a jacket. They're $15. You know, budget bound. Just lose it. They just made a deal. Oh, these are actually pretty sick. They're like transparent there. But they're skateboarder shoes.
Those are SBs.
That's an... Bring it.
Are they not SBs?
I said they're skateboarding shoes.
But are they SBs?
The shoes that I literally just saw, that was a trick.
Oh. Low key fire.
Low key fire hydrant. Oh, right here. These are some Damien Tungatugo shoes. Damien Tungatugo.
Oh, tortilla.
Tungatiga.
We're telling Damien to watch the vlog now. Let's feed him.
Watch the vlog. Shout out Jesse.
Low key, these cleats.
Tungatuga?
Tungatuga.
I need to get some shorts. Actually, really bad.
What are these off brand? Pony. I say pony.
Ponies.
Pony ones, bro. Must cop.
Where are the shorts at?
No, we gotta do it though.
Hot dog underwear.
I would definitely cop these. And he's like, what shoes would you definitely not cop? You know, some of these Pumas, just not my style.
Ooh.
Listen, everybody. Oh my gosh, the ponies are back. Good.
Let's go see if they have any chains.
Do they have shorts? I'll cop a chain if they have a nice one.
Me too, because the Jesus fell off of my chain. Made me rage. First day I wore it.
Dull without it.
I know, because I flipped it around on the mat side.
Let's get your money back.
No, I didn't get it at this one. I got it at the other Ross.
No, go up there and ask if you can play with Smarties.
Low key, that one's kind of fire.
The Mega Cross.
Hey, there's another one.
Low key, bro. Give me that one. United States Navy.
Do you have men's shorts?
Okay, I'll buy a chain.
Should I cop one, actually? That one's dope. $13.
Where?
Right here, with the big cross.
What, this one here?
You want a ring? Give me a ring.
If you buy one, I'll wear it every day.
Give me a ring.
I only have $15.
Shout out DC World.
DC World.
Alright, we'll come back if we're going to cop a chain.
No, if you buy me a ring, I'll wear it every day.
Every day you wear it?
I will.
All right.
I would cop it, but I only have $15. I only have 3 Abraham Lincolns.
And we still got to get into the movie we're going to pirate.
That's right. Shout out Chris Daly.
Chris, where do you go?
Remember.
I was about to say, he's like 6'4", disappears. 6'1", man, a nigga needs some labor on.
I was about to say.
Sometimes you gotta wear D roses even if they're size 59.
Look, no. Cop them. Those are not your size.
Those would be good shoes to wear to school, actually. Those are 14s.
Is that a net? Because you're not a 14.
It's like rip-off Hirachis, though.
Yeah, they are.
No. We still have to do the video with Kobe Bryant's brother. We still have to do the video with Kobe Bryant's brother.
I'm copping that chain. It's 13 bucks.
Yeah, he's going to buy me a ring, too.
Yeah, I'm going to buy him a ring. And he said he'll wear it every day if I buy him a ring.
Yeah. I'll wear it to baseball and say United States Navy.
Is that what it says on it?
No, Durant is a hype beast. Clean your shoes, bruh. They're kind of dusty.
Oh. Low key.
There's 5 steps about shopping in any kind of store. You always look at the bucket hats.
Every time. What number rule is that?
Number 2.
What's number 1?
Don't know. But it's definitely right high.
When it has to be camouflage because you want to hide the fact that your team blew a 3-1 lead.
Wait, did they blow a 3-1 lead?
Yes.
That cancels out.
All right, next cancel out.
Let's see. How many games did they lose? 3. How many games did they win? 12. Divided by 4. 3-1 lead.
When you're low key, that is damn worrying. Miami stuff just because you're a hype piece.
Oh.
Distract.
I thought that lady on that sign was a real worker for a second, just watching us.
Hello.
Shout out, Chris.
Shout out, Chris. Shout out, Kenneth. Shout out. ODB gang.
Yeah.
I haven't heard that song. I haven't listened to it forever. Oh, there's this guy. There's this guy that came.
Disrespect him.
There's this guy that came to our church to talk and he was wearing 4s. They were lit.
Disrespect him. Alright, let's go cop a chain now.
I'm sorry, I'm making one last.
Alright,
hey, for sure we're going to Freddy's because I'm going to get some fries drive through.
Alright. No, let's go McDonald's.
Not better than Freddy's fries.
Oh, heck no.
Ice cream. It's for his best.
We're going to
Freddy's
both.
Freddy's has good ice
both.
Cream too.
Both.
We're going to both.
Actually,
we go to both.
It's not a waste of gas.
We're going to both. Both.
Did you have it in your hand?
Give me your ring. Give me your ring. Give me your ring. Give me your ring.
Would you like to make a dollar donation for the Boys and Girls Club today?
Hell
no, thank you.
Disrespect. This man. This.
No.
This man disrespected the Boys and Girls Club. Disrespectful. Open up
they
your wallet.
They try to kick us out the league.
Open your wallet.
They try to kick us out the league. We're not going to donate a dollar. That's where I kind of like.
Why do you have $1 bills?
Open your wallet.
Kobe paid me ones.
Open your wallet. Open your wallet. This man can't donate one of those. Can't donate one of those.
They try to kick us out the lead. Hey, you got 2 of the technicals. That's why they're trying to kick us out the lead.
You got 0 of the technicals. You should have played
this
harder.
Selfish fool couldn't donate $1 to the Boys and Girls Club. You're telling me that's going to affect you?
Disrespect.
How do you feel if... What if the Boys and Girls Club, let's just say, someone broke their shin in a game? And they needed $1 more.
Parked over here, actually.
To fix his broken shin. But since they couldn't pay that extra dollar, the whole league shuts down and all America Boys and Girls Clubs down.
Well, they try to.
How do you
us,
feel? Don't respond to that.
They try to kick us out the league.
Warping to Freddy's. I got so many feelings I might can't never go to Canada, but Drake said he gon' put some screens, so let me check my calendar. I just popped me one of them what you callers and it boosted my stamina. Now I'm on the Browns, I guess I just East Atlanta. Oh man, I already dropped tarantula. Challenge me, ain't got no manners, bro. What's the manners? Wow. I keep throwing rubber bandits up. Pull your panties up, cause you like a granite. You're just an amateur. Yeah. The Tifa leak gon' make this cricket. Just try throw the brick at me. I look like half a million worth of. She look at me, but you ain't gotta with me, my. But you stuck with me. But how you call the cops on me, my. You grew up with me. I don't use.
usually do this less I'm drunk, but I'm both right now. Got me talking about my life. I don't usually do this less I'm drunk, but I'm both right now. I don't usually do this less I'm drunk, but I'm both right now, and I need you in my life. I don't usually do this less I'm drunk, but I'm both right now. Yeah, I'm both. Yeah, I had a drink. Yeah, I smoke. Yeah, you think I need you, but I don't. Just left out Dubai with all my folk.
Open. We're going to Freddy's.
Yeah,
we're going to Freddy's.
Look at that trunk.
ODB good. Going, 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 going,
going.
Didn't focus at all.
It's the Freddy's car.
The Freddy's car. Okay, I'm ready.
Just say it again. Say it over and over and over again. Say I'm ready. Act like you can't hear them.
I'm ready.
Yeah, what can I get for you?
I'm ready. Hello?
Can you hear me?
Oh, okay, yeah.
Okay, I'm sorry about that.
I'm pretty sure I want a hash brown and a McGriddle.
A McGriddle? Alright, well, you're gonna have to go across the street because we are Freddy's.
What?
McDonald's is across the street.
Oh, Freddy's. My.
We don't have McGriddles.
Oh, Dave, every time I do this, okay. Well, I guess I'll just medium fries and then and a
medium Dr. Pepper.
And a medium Dr.
And
Pepper.
Then three Freddy sauces.
Okay, is that gonna be all for you?
And yeah, three Freddy sauces.
Do you want the fry sauce, which we have in the lobby, or the Freddy sauce, with, like, that's what we put on sandwiches?
Yeah, the Freddy.
No, fry sauce.
The fry sauce, yeah.
Fry sauce.
Three of them.
Okay. Anything else for you?
Just scream, that's good.
That's good!
Okay, that's gonna be $4.47 at the window.
Alright.
Thank you.
Just got back from playing basketball at the park. Siders.
We ran it up.
Hey, vlog my knee. It's daggum doggy doggy. Oh. It blew up like a Meech. It's practically because
I did.
Almost caught a body and almost dropped it, dude, at the courts today.
No, definitely recording the next one.
Hey, you gotta watch out for the rage.
Catch
monkers.
Us next time on Goose Squad.
It's not over though.
There's rage monkers everywhere. You better watch out, boys. Hey, you guys. Watch out for the guys at the courts. They'll get pissy at you because you run Chino too good.
Hey, leave a like or a comment if you want to see Siders get necked.
Neck.
In the next
Any
video.
Yeah, 5 likes and Siders gets necked.
By Bay
That's
Boa,
a deal.
By
Bay Boa.
By Bay Boa.
You watch this, Bay Boa.
You heard it here first, Kodak.
5 likes and you get necked. Got it back.
I just wanna rollie with a dapper ranch. I already got some designer to hold on my pants. I just want some ice on my wrist so I look better when I dance. Have you looking at it, put you in a trance. I just wanna rollie with a dapper ranch. I already got some designer to hold on my pants. I just want some ice on my wrist so